swallow you whole, skin and bone. Cutting boards and hanging hooks.
Good morning, Coronado. Today is Wednesday, May 10th. I'm Luciano.
And I'm Aaron.
And this is Channel 6 News. It's almost time to pick up your 2022 to 2023 yearbook. Here are a few options for picking up or purchasing your book. The first opportunity to pick up your yearbook will be at the yearbook signing party today. This event will have food, raffles, and photo opportunities. Tickets for the event will be at $2, and they will be sold before school and during both lunches. Seniors and juniors will attend the party during their second hour, while sophomores and freshmen will attend during the third hour. If you are not able to attend the signing party, starting tomorrow, yearbooks can be picked up before or after school during both lunches in room 215, Miss Bloom's room. You will not be able to come pick up your yearbook during classes. If you have not yet purchased a yearbook but would like to do so, students can purchase a yearbook at the signing party for $100 cash. They will only be accepting cash. They have a limited number of yearbooks left to sell, so purchasing will be on a first-come, first-served basis. If there are yearbooks left over after the signing party, they will sell the remainder starting at tomorrow in room 215. They will still be $100 cash, and you can purchase a book before or after school or during both lunches. Now over to Sam for some more news.
It's Senior Week, and today is Senior 2023 Shirt Day and Senior Sunset. Tomorrow is Senior Bingo and Dress Like a Senior Day. It's not too late to sign up for Summer Acceleration. Each course is only 1 week, and with course offerings such as podcasting, Dungeons & Dragons, and K-pop, there's certain to be something for everyone. Courses will run from May 30th to June 16th. Check out the catalog and sign up at 1001coronado.net, or scan the QR code here. Don't miss out on all the fun! There's a swim and dive meet today. Coronado will be in the pavilion pool at 4 p.m. There's also a men's golf tournament today. It will be held at the Las Vegas Paiute Resort at 1:30. Good luck, Cougars. That's all for today, Coronado. Make sure to follow us at Instagram at CHS Channel 6. Have a great Wednesday.
See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.